We let the horse run as long as it felt like running. Here, Aram is saying that the horse is running, the horse, we are riding the horse, and we didn't say anything or we didn't stop the horse as long as it felt like running. So, the horse is running continuously. At last, my cousin Murad said, "Get down, I want to ride alone." And finally, after riding for a while, his cousin Murad said that, "Get down and I just want to ride alone. So you just wait over here and I will come after riding all alone." "Will you let me ride alone?" I asked. And afterwards, when, you know, Murad said this statement, so all of a sudden, because he his dream was also riding the horse, right? So all of a sudden, what happened? Aram is also saying that, "Will you let me ride alone?" I ask. Aram is saying that, "Will you give me the permission to ride all alone?" "That is up to the horse," my cousin said. "Get down." So he said in a very, you know, sarcastic way that it is all up to the horse. If he allowed, then I don't have any problem. Right now, just get down. "The horse will let me ride," I said. And in a very angry manner, like Aram said that, no, definitely the horse will let me allow to ride all alone. Because here what he saw that Murad was riding all alone, so he was also feeling that he should also ride all alone. "We shall see," he said. "Don't forget that I have a way with the horse." And finally, after a few minutes, like Murad said that, "Okay, we will see afterwards, but please don't forget that I'm a very experienced person and I'm having the way how to tackle with horse." Means horse riding is not a easier task. You need a very, you know, good experience for that, for horse riding. So definitely he is like elder also, like he's 13 years old and he's having experience with a horse. So that is why he said the statement, "I have a way with a horse," means I know how to tackle, how to ride all alone with a horse. "Well," I said, "anyway, you have with the horse." "I have also." And in a very angry manner, he said that, "Okay, fine. You are saying that you are having your own way. I'm also having own way how to tackle, how to handle with horse." "For the sake of your safety," he said, "let us hope so." So he said, "Okay, if you are saying this, then okay, for the sake of your safety, you will, if you will be safe, then let's see. I mean, let's hope that he's also, I mean, you are also having your own way." "All right," I said. "But remember, you have got to let me try to ride alone." So with this hope, he just get down and he said to Murad that, "Just remember that you will going to let me ride all alone." I got down. So here Aram just got down from the horse and my cousin Murad kicked his heels into the horse and shouted, "Wazir, run." So finally what happened? He just got down and his cousin Murad started riding the horse. And what he did? He just kicked his heels. Heels means back part, right? Heels into the horse. Sorry, hind legs means back legs. Kicked his heels into the horse and shouted, "Wazir, run." And he started shouted, "Wazir, run." The horse stood on its hind legs. Hind legs means back legs. So finally, the horse stood on its hind legs, snorted means puffed, and burst into a furious speed that was the loveliest part to see. So finally, Aram is saying that how he just started the riding. I mean, first he kicked into his heels and started shouting, "Wazir, run." Then what happened? The horse stood on its hind legs, back legs. It snorted and burst into a furious speed. Means by seeing these all things, like how is a horse reacting, was the loveliest part which I never saw in my life.